for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faithy parted.
Oh,